Dead Sea Sectarian Scrolls is about an apocalyptic war, the war between the sons of light and the sons of darkness, a war of the, that the sectarians envisage taking part in. The sectarian mind has a siege mentality, always caught in war between sons of light and sons of darkness. It is not a mere war at the end of the day, it is a permanent war. The crucial battle, Armageddon, may take place at the end of days, but the war is continuous. The sectarians are on guard. They are constantly morally ambushing the sectarian comrades to see who is going to betray the cause and join the children of darkness. Moral ambush is indeed a hallmark of the sectarian who incessantly looks for signs of deviation, of not having the correct view about everything. A readiness to compromise is the first sign that ambushing sectarian looks for, an unfailing sign for those who are about to betray.